three products. Why there is three products? Normally one server, one client. Yeah? But why here three products? For the customer and the staff, both are needed. Why? For the customer, we are using the home with curve. Yes, with curve. Because customer is coming from outside, he needs some curve. But we are not allowed to use it. So it should be different. Different source. For the customer coming from outside, for the toilets, wherever we are put the machine for the customer, we will use the SP20. It is a four. You already four. Yes, this one for the customer. SP20 is for the customer. That one you have to refill the dispenser. Whenever the dispenser is empty, just wait. Okay. Yes, it's a perfume. It's a perfumed one only for the customer. Your soap is different one. SP21 is a non-perfumed soap. We have to use a non-perfume soap. The name is coming on SP21. Okay. So also same. You have the machines there inside the kitchen. Just when it's finished, just click it. How to open a machine? They will show you something. You know how to open it, the machine?
Yes.
Oh, just open it and click it. That's it. Then we need a sanitizer. After the washing, normally at the hand washing, there should be right side, should be soap, left side should be sanitizer, and center should be tissue. That's the standard. You take the soap, wash your hands, take the tissue, dry it, then take sanitizer, rub it, and go. That's the standard. Wherever the sanitizer dispenser are there,
hand sanitizer.
Yeah, this one is hand sanitizing, SP23. It's a spray sanitizer. Also, you have pre-fill the machines.
All the three are ready to use or
Yes, all are ready to use. All are, you have the dispensers there. Whenever it was empty, just fix it.
No need to dilute it.
No need to do anything. Yes. No need to do anything, just pre-fill it. Pre-fill the dispenser.
One is also the